Disney is filled with so many details, of course we just have to cover them all. Disney Details, Episode 22. Prepare the cannons! Disney's private island, Castaway Key, has so many different fun finds scattered throughout the island, and today we're going to take a look at one of them. While we could explore the area featuring Frozen and Olaf and all of the goodies that are found over there, there are some things that pay tribute to Disney films that were inspired by Disney parks. Let me explain. In 1969, Pirates of the Caribbean first set Storm over in Disneyland, and eventually in the early 2000s, it would be the inspiration for the movie Pirates of the Caribbean Curse of the Black Pearl, which in itself had four different sequels. For two of the films, the villain was Davy Jones. Davy Jones was the captain of the Flying Dutchman ship, and the Flying Dutchman actually once sat in the lagoon of Castaway Key. However, that's not what we're going to be talking about today. What we're going to be talking about is a few of the props from the Flying Dutchman can still be found on the island today. That's right, if you go over towards the tram loading area that takes guests over to Serenity Bay, you can actually find a few cannons that were used in the films Dead Man's Chest and At World's End. Thank you for joining us for today's episode of Disney Details. If you've not already subscribed, make sure you subscribe, and we will see you tomorrow.